practice. She's still at the facility. She is held by Dr. Peck.
So you got your couple of bastards. I would beat information out of him myself if I could, but alas, these beasts have already given me a good fight. I must help you from my monitors. Take the teleporter on the roof. It is safe.
Tangled down.
Don't be down.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised you're here. Makes sense. Max is working with Requiem. Let's make a deal. I need the power on. Let's do that. I give you your spy. You scratch my back, I scratch yours. Dr. Peck, how's life treating you under the red sun? We'll do this. Just have Agent Maxis ready for evac.
Brain Eater dropped.
got company.
Down you go. Frag the infected hostile.
Tango fully expired.
If you need it.
Enemy appears KIA. Tagged and tagged. Tiger up, brainless.
Option expired, strike team.
Contact down. Spray that gray matter. Infected threat here. Neutralize the zombie. Her drop.
World, the national bridge imminent.
That announcement was the last thing we heard before the base fell. Before the beast poured into our world and struck us down. Get over there, now!
KIA.
Never doubted your ferocity. Spetsnaz would be honored to have you among their ranks. The Horde will return. Prepare yourself for the next breach.
Requiem team has reached the Omega test site. We are ready to proceed.
Hurrah! The final battle! Today, the downfall of Omega begins. Get inside. I will provide overwatch.
Zykov cannot fall into Omega custody. Get him to evac. He's our only chance to stop the Forsaken.
Enemy destroyed. Tango fully expired.
Down.
Massa! Headshot!
Got a green light, Stripe Team. Happy hunting.
Let's get moving, people. Recon the site, eliminate all hostiles.
Here we are. Ground Zero. Dimensional gates opening around the world. Should have known it would come back to some evil Nazi experiment gone wrong.
Wouldn't be the first time, would it, Major Carver? Team, facility entrance should be just ahead.
Neutralize the zombie. They're dead.
Enemy destroyed.
Requiem Strike Team, the traitor Valentina is somewhere in Berlin. You must stop her, or your pilot friend will face my blade. Said nothing of it the last year. Fucking fool. She has lost her mind. She believes she's on some quest to complete the Reich's secret agenda. We need to restore power to this district.
Shut out! Tagged and tagged. Contact down. Tag the infected hostile.
In a loop to this station. Be mindful in the tracks.
They're gone. Clear. Fuckball.
are a thorn in our side. They are
sweep the breach, strike team. You're clear to engage all hostiles. Killing the undead powers the orb. Why the orb exists is unclear, but it helps us fight through the breach zones.
Enemy appears.
Stay with the orb as it moves. A lethal dimensional phase has consumed the breach zone, but the orb provides a perimeter of protection.
Then take.
We've identified an unopened dimensional tear nearby. The orb will move to intercept. Be ready for anything.
Destroy.
I would never refuse this. Her drop.
Position.
confirmed.
This'll do for now. This will work for me. Claiming this. Wasted them. Neutralize the zombie.
Get out of the phase.
One bite.
Up, elite incoming. Weapons hot, take him out. Can't survive outside the perimeter. Get closer to the orb.
on out. Down you go.
Elite threat in the vicinity.
Armed and ready.
Get back to the orb.
Casually unmute my YouTube so people on my stream can hear me, because I'm literally just trapped in this trap, and I really don't care anymore. Cause y'all suck. Literally, y'all are just goofy. Cause y'all literally just need to be better. Like, literally, I'm just like, you guys are literally horrible. How did you miss hitting me with that? You guys are literally horrible. You guys need people who just put that way. You should, like, low-key charge your AirPods. That's literally kind of a L move, literally buzzer move. I'm kidding. Oh, wait, that's not really a rope because they're zombies, but they're still brainless. Literally horrible. Brainless. Literally horrible, literally so brainless, so dead, so trash, literally just trash. I'm getting literally just that. I'm literally just him.
Tango, he expired.
Bro, I'm literally just him. Look at the insta-kit I just got. Good, because, you know.
Dimensional tear nearby. Get ready to engage an elite.
another elite. Time for them to die by me because they don't know what they're going up against. Because they're literally an elite. They're horrible. I literally
put that bastard out of his misery.
Anything, I'll just hit them with the cocoon boom.
Ow!
Spooling up this machine.
Death machine. Go and hunt. Don't do that. You ain't him.
Still watch it. Cause I'm just him. Oh shoot, I'm not him anymore.
I need help.
You didn't run it.
Neutralize the zombie.
Okay, they're not going to hold it. They got the dog on me. Cool though, because I still got a whole life left. They think there's less time
to
play Fortnite.
Good hunting.
I will take this for sure.
I got the second pack a punch for my gun. Alright, time to lay down and go crazy because that's just what the nigga does.
I just said that on stream. I'm totally gonna get demonetized. Wait, I'm not even making money from this anyway, so it doesn't matter.
That's so funny.
Rainy for drunk.
Bro, the dogs are back, bro.
From this. Wasted them.
You want to see enough?
Neutralize the zombie.
Because after this round, I'm gonna die.
Death machine going hot.
Look. Alright, I'm gonna get them cornered and throw the Molotov, and then I'm gonna let them kill me, alright? doesn't mean kill me now, you zombies, bro. That doesn't mean kill me now. Dang. Are you ready? You guys want to see something? You guys want to see something cool? Y'all want to see something? Molotov! Alright, it's all right. We need to learn this. Bring it,
spooling up this machine.
Y'all so horrible. Getting better. Oh, shoot. I'm 10 zombies away from winning. I would be such a shame if I were to die right now, wouldn't it, Savannah?
Shut up.
Ow. What was that for? Ow. Do you see what they're doing to me? Ow.
Oh, I'm almost dead. Ow.
Are you serious? I have a tombstone shadow? Bro, I was supposed to just die a painless death. I mean, a painful death. Very painful. Okay, I died. I had 434 eliminations? Damn. Alright, guys. So, that was me playing Call of Duty. I'm gonna be playing Fortnite in about right now. So, I'm gonna start a new stream and I'll see you guys over there. Bye!